have your attention real quick and look out towards stage center where the jumpers landed. You'll notice a man in a blue hat. It's Lieutenant Colonel John Trebetta. He's the air show director that put everything together this week. We talk about the Air Force being a family, and you're about to see that family grow. The jump team came in with a small package. That small package has an engagement ring in it. He is presently asking his girlfriend to become his fiance and part of our Air Force family. So let's give him a loud round of applause, please. And let's hope she says yes. And she said yes. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, a little tease for this afternoon's air show, Jacqie leading the extra 300. Started her flying career, believe it or not, in aerobatics at age 50. Many folks are usually retiring or ready to wind down, but not Jacqie. As she jumped in the cockpit and learned aerobatics, and will be flying for us this afternoon. We're getting a little tease of her performance as she comes down the 45-degree line, rolling the aircraft back up right. This is the extra 300.
gentlemen, hope you got a great seat stay down, and we're going to be jam-packed flying here this afternoon. Well, the budget over Dover Airshow. Again, I want to say a big thank you to our great sponsors, Dover Federal Credit Union, Verizon, the Boeing Company, Chesapeake Energy Corporation.